So we're going to hear in a joint hearing in a few minutes of my committee and the Committee on Consumer Affairs a pair of bills that are trying to bring some order to the bail bonds industry. Look, we're here, as was said beforehand, because we live in a state where cash bail is the norm rather than exception, let alone being banned as it should be. Something like 3/4 of the people sitting in Rikers Island are there because they cannot afford to buy their freedom. That is an extraordinary condemnation of our values and of our justice system in particular. The bail bonds industry is both a manifestation of that injustice and an example of it. Let me give you some quick stats, which we're going to go over again in our hearing. In 2017, New York City defendants and their families posted more than 12,300 private bail bonds with a total bond value of $268 million. That's $268 million that people had to pay to buy their freedom. That's $268 million that wasn't spent providing for people's families moving around our economy. In fact, as much as we are trying to reform the criminal justice system, the bail bond industry, the use of bail bonds, is going in the wrong direction. The number of private bail bond postings has grown 12% in the last 2 years, and the total value of bond postings has risen 18%. The City Comptroller's Office estimates that in 2017, last year, between $16 million and $27 million in non-refundable fees were paid to commercial bail bonds businesses. Money that's gone, not refundable, will never be recovered by the people who paid them, just so their loved one could buy their way out of jail. Now look, we can't, in New York City, eliminate cash bail. We are trying. We are expanding supervised release. We are making sure the judges have the information they need so they are not putting people in jail for $500 or $1,000 that they cannot afford. But a part of that is reining in the abuses of the bail bonds industry. These two bills start to do that. I'm very, very proud to support them. Thank you very much.